just comes to me for basic obedience and pretty much structure in his life. The family does own a dog daycare facility and boarding, so he does go to work with the owner, and sometimes when certain people open the door, he tends to be a little reactive, so we're going to try to get that under control. Also, he does pull on the leash, so we'll be working on heel a lot, and recall is very, very important to the owner, so we're going to be working on that one too, but let's see what he knows today. Havoc, come. Something we're gonna work on, but I can't wait to show you his progress in 2 weeks. Have it come.